The next type of geometry figures that we're going to talk about are quadrilaterals. Quadrilaterals are closed two-dimensional shapes. They are any shape that have four sides, and those sides must be straight. Now, looking at these three shapes here, yes, you can tell that they are very different, but if you look at all of them, they do have four sides, and all of these sides are straight. So once again, quadrilaterals are any closed two-dimensional shape, any shape with four sides, and these four sides must be straight.